We are rolling through the second week of early voting. Here's a look at the numbers so far in Nueces County. Yesterday, nearly 6,500 cast their ballots. This includes both in-person and mail-in ballots. A grand total of 79,725 people have cast their vote early this election season. That makes up over 36% of registered voters in Nueces County.